Today we're going to make some jellyfish. So what you're going to need is a paper plate, some paint or markers or crayons, a piece of paper, some Google eyes, or you could use your markers for the eyes, and some strands of yarn or ribbon. The first thing you're going to do is paint or color your paper plate blue to make it look like the ocean, because that's where jellyfish live. Then you're going to take your paper and cut out a little mushroom shape for the jellyfish's body. Then you're going to cut pieces of yarn for the tentacles. And you're going to take your pieces of yarn and go ahead and glue them on your paper plate. Once you've glued your tentacles on your paper plate, then you take the jellyfish body and glue it on top. And then you just simply draw or glue on Google eyes. And there you have some cute jellyfish swimming in the ocean. Hope you guys enjoy this craft, and always send me pictures. I love to see your artwork. Bye, friends.